You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Merryweather guys at 2 o'clock. They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
You! We need 2 guys on the handler. Couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
Okay, let's go.
Up here, okay?
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier when he's neck deep in shit.
They're so on to us. Those are the containers in Bay B.
Oh, yeah, I just need to position
myself.
Please, this
just don't.
There we go.
Clamp it on now. That's it. Now we got to bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
Oh, trouble.
You happy? Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot. And attach it.
Hey, yeah, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the say no more. You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
There we go.
Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
On a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Get up on this walkway, climb down the ladder, and go into the cabin. First, you gotta line up the cabin over the container. First up, position the cabin over a container. Looks like you're in line. That's lined up. Move the spreader down so it can grab the container. She's there! Lock her on! It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. Take us to the other end. Bay number 5. Further, come on!
Ooh. And this fucking exciting.
There's the truck. Set it down gentle. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck. You are an American, so it don't look pretty when these smush people. We'll help you solve your problem with the bank once and for all in a true. The truck is clear to go. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Take us back up to the other end. Line up the second red container at the end. You're done. Break time.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Let's see. Let's get back to the
Trevor, come on. I can take you over to the warehouse. This rig ain't being used.
Nice.
This is really how we live.
Jump.